And it go a little something
like this.
No, Lisa used to love her whole family till her parents started acting so phony. Getting mad when she threw away their stogies, so she left them and met up with the homies. They gave her a few hits, but she tried to resist. They kept on insisting and started getting pissed. She goes back home where her parents start to scold her. She don't care no more and gives the cold shoulder. Now at home, her mama's trying to reason, but little Lisa's mind won't stop believing that her life could be better with the Stevens. Her mom hits her heart and her heart keeps bleeding. Little Lisa leaves for the Stevens. Her mom can't bear the thought of her leaving. She downs on alcohol to get rid of grieving. Then one night, Lisa's mom starts bleeding. Now little Lisa, her problems start to stack. She thinks she's the only one that puts them on her back. Not one, but now she's smoking two packs. Her friends tell her no, but she's a cool cat. Her yellow teeth and her brain's so cold. The feeling, the need, it starts to take hold. Lisa never listened to what her friends told. Just kept buying what the company sold. Now she's hooked like a fish on a line. She keeps this up, she'll end up dying. But all her friends left, so she stops trying. Now all they're left to do is watch her cry. The demons in her heart started calling it home. Even ash in her lungs, gray like stone. She looks a lot older, but really she hasn't grown. Little Lisa's got a lot of sins she must have had.
Now little Lisa's only 16 years old. She's done with all the crap that she's always been told. With no direction and no one there to steer her. Mama's now dead and her friends all wanna leave her. She cries and pulls out of her jeans a little pack. Smoking stoves turned into smoking crack. She's got a burden she can't carry on her back. Possessed by this comfort that's really just an act. She passes by her dealer, makes another transaction. She's blinded in the dark, faded by fatal attraction. Crunchy tries to break through this crap scene of action. Blowing cokes got her brain into distraction. It was the start that led her this direction. The lack of love, like a dog without affection. She reached the end of Satan's little game. Dead and ashamed with the person she became.